Yes, I'm Jeff with Ellie's The Place.
Hi, how are you?
How are you doing? Looking very lovely tonight.
Thank you.
So what is it like being on the cover of Redbook magazine with your gorgeous daughters?
It's what an honor. I mean, we feel so blessed to be able to be on their Mother's Day issue, you know, and it's the first time the magazine has done like a whole family together. So that's really exciting and it feels really great, and I'll have that picture for the rest of my life.
True.
So I felt like so happy to be doing that shoot, and it just, especially with my grandson Mason, you know, the fold-out is all of us, and so, yeah, I'll have that, and that was really special for me.
So how do you keep your sanity with all these busy careers of your daughters and yourself?
I don't. No, I do not. It's crazy. I wear a lot of different hats, and it's you know, kind of tricky keeping it all together, but it's a lot of fun. I wouldn't have it any other way.
How is Bruce holding up with these six busy women around him?
I know. Well, Bruce is off doing a speech tonight in Florida, so he kind of has his sanity. He goes off and does his own thing and keeps it real, too.
You think if he had known all his hard work and fame would have gotten him into the middle of this, he might have run a little bit slower back in 76?
No. Everything's meant to be. It just happened just the way it was supposed to.
All right. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Have a great night. So how does it feel to be on the cover of Redbook with your mother and your family?
I mean, it's always, Redbook's such a fascinating magazine, but I think anytime you can do a shoot with our whole family, we haven't done one with my little sisters either, so that was really neat to do a shoot with them and Mason and just the whole family.
What did you think of the shoot?
It's fun. It's always fun to work together. And my sisters are growing up so fast, my little sisters, that it's really fun to document that kind of stuff and have. Yeah. We don't have time to really have family portraits, so this we got to kind of put in our family albums.
Now, neither of you girls or your other sister, Courtney, is single, but I do have to ask. Every single guy would love to date any of you, but do you ever get concerned that they might want to date you just to win a sports championship? Because it seems to work for Reggie and Lamar.
But if it's someone we love, we hope they win a championship.
All right, well, thank you so much for speaking with us.
Thank you very much.